An update now on breaking news out of Hamilton. Crews are still on the scene of a fire at a group home there. It's called Transitional Living. That fire broke out around 4 this morning. One firefighter had to be taken to Fort Hamilton Hospital after an explosion at the scene. He was treated and released with non-life-threatening injuries. Residents there did have to evacuate. The home is in the 200 block of Princeton Road. Fortunately, no residents, though, were injured in the fire.